Hi, I want to talk to you about the high potency multiple vitamin and mineral that I developed for Adiva Nutritionals. It's really the foundation product for most adults. The reason I developed it was because here's what I used to do. I used to buy a regular multiple vitamin. I was buying a multiple, a B50 complex, vitamin C, vitamin E, calcium, selenium, lutein, lycopene. And I thought, this is totally insane. And a lot of people do this. So when I went to work for Adiva as the formulator, I created this high potency multiple vitamin and mineral that's antioxidant enriched, already has the B50 complex, has the extra 500 milligrams of calcium already in it. So let's break it down for a second so you understand the true importance of this. The extra doses of antioxidants, the 1,000 milligrams of vitamin C I put in here, the 400 IUs of vitamin E, which is vitamin E succinate, the most important form of vitamin E to protect against some serious degenerative problems, the 100 micrograms of selenium and the 6 milligrams of lycopene and lutein, the 50 milligrams of the bioflavonoids, what are they doing for you? They're helping to stop free radicals from damaging your body's genetic material over your lifetime. You create mutations in your genetic material, you've got some serious problems that are going to result from that. This quenches free radicals, so those things are less likely to happen. Some of these antioxidants cross the blood-brain barrier, get into the brain, have been shown to slow down damage to brain cells over your lifetime, helping to preserve their function and reducing risk of some neurodegenerative problems as you get older. That's an important consideration, obviously. And the other thing is that the antioxidants in here, some of them protect the cholesterol in your bloodstream, making it less likely to stick to the walls of the artery and not, therefore, you're not clogging up your artery so quickly. Remember that cardiovascular disease is the leading cause of death in our society today. Now, if we parlay on that cardiovascular theme, the B50 complex that's in here, some of those B vitamins help to protect the cardiovascular system as well by lowering a certain chemical in the bloodstream called homocysteine, which can do a lot of damage to the blood vessel wall. It's been implicated in about 10% of all heart attacks. So you want to try to keep your homocysteine down. These B vitamins help to make that happen. The other thing is that the antioxidant dosages in here, I chose those levels because these are the levels that have been shown to also boost the immune system. Even in people who are older and elderly, when they take antioxidants at these dosages, what we've seen is that their immune system parameters are so much stronger that it's quite remarkable, in fact. In addition to that, the antioxidants and the B vitamins and the mineral molybdenum, which is in here, also helps to boost the body's detoxification enzyme systems, which these are the systems that get rid of pesticides and herbicides and all these things that build up in the environment and old hormones in the body that your body needs to eliminate and neutralize. If your body can't do that well, then these harmful substances build up in your body and can create some serious problems down the road for you. Now, with respect to osteoporosis and bone density, I put 500 milligrams of calcium into this tablet. The reason is this, that most people get about 700 milligrams a day from food. That's what the population surveys say. Ideally, you want to get 1,200 to 1,500 milligrams a day of calcium to reduce your risk of osteoporosis. So I put 500 milligrams in here. That means for most people, they're going to get 1,200 milligrams a day just by eating the way they normally do and getting the extra 500 milligrams of calcium here. But if your blood levels of vitamin D are below 85 nanomoles per liter, and this product doesn't raise your levels above 85 nanomoles per liter, then you're going to need to take some additional vitamin D. We'll talk about that in the bone support video for those who have got some special concerns around osteoporosis. These B vitamins and all the different, the complex of nutrients in this high potency multiple vitamin and mineral, a lot of people have a greater experience of well-being when they go on to a properly developed high potency multiple vitamin and mineral that contains a nutrient cascade like this one. Now, to all the naysayers out there who will tell you that taking, you know, boosted levels of antioxidants and B vitamins is just producing expensive urine, I can tell you that they are completely out of touch with reality and completely out of touch with the science to support the usefulness of that. The reality is that these nutrients at exactly these dosages are the ones that your brain needs, your cardiovascular system needs, you need it for bone support, immune system detoxification, general energy and well-being, that I can't imagine personally ever going a single day without taking this particular supplement. I hope you'll see the value in it. Use this as your foundation formula as you go forward in life, and that's really the best advice I can give you right now.